Ford reports one of its plants in Louisville had to stop work earlier this month because of the shortage.
And you know, what happened here is that the Chinese government, according to our reporting, installed malicious microchips on Supermicro made.
Ideally positioned to gain a boost from Silicon nationalism, making things here in the U.S.